Now, Chief Meteorologist Tom Messner and your WeatherPlus forecast.
Certainly not surprised about the fires out there. Wow, has it been dry. Temperatures have been up, and boy, the likelihood of seeing more, unfortunately, is pretty high. So please do be careful out there. It's 77 degrees Burlington right now, 76 Plattsburgh, just 73 in Saranac Lake, one of the cooler spots along with Rutland. It's 76 degrees in Lebanon as we speak. I just want to show you some temperatures as we come on off to the west. It's even warmer in places like Charleston, Indianapolis, Chicago in the 80s, some of us pushing the 80s tomorrow. We'll widen out a little bit more. It's not warm everywhere. I got to show you something. See the blue here indicating where the colder air is? Denver right now, 28 degrees. And you know what? They've got some problems out there, and it's not rain. It is snow, and it's snowing quite a bit in and around Denver, maybe a foot of snow before all is said and done. Some areas in Colorado and also into perhaps Wyoming, up to 18 inches of snow expected. A little bit closer to home, no snow. Maybe just a little bit of isolated shower activity during the afternoon tomorrow, but right now a few clouds here and there, and that is about it. So futurecast, 7 o'clock tonight, we're looking just fine. We get you through the overnight, a few clouds as you head on into the St. Lawrence Valley and also the Northeast Kingdom, but tomorrow morning it's going to be beautiful. Here comes the sun. During the afternoon, we've got this upper-level low-pressure system kind of backing up, and with that, we've got a shot at some isolated showers. We're really talking about east of Lake Champlain and really east of the New York border. So throughout Vermont, you could see a rain shower here and there. I do think it's going to be very hit and miss. For most of us, it is definitely going to be a miss. And by tomorrow evening, if there's a shower there, it's beginning to dissipate. And after that, we are just golden in the forecast. Speaking of the forecast, mainly clear tonight, 49 degrees for a low. Expected highs tomorrow, we're going back into the 70s. Burlington, 75, 77. That's what we're thinking for a high tomorrow in Plattsburgh. Generally speaking, a little bit warmer in northern New York, where we'll see more sunshine with that upper level low a little close for comfort, more clouds off to the east. So 75 Champlain Valley, all kinds of sunshine. First part of tomorrow, a few more clouds mixing in by the afternoon, those isolated showers possible to the east. Friday good, 72, 73, then 74, Saturday, Sunday. Monday looks just fine, 73 degrees. I like Tuesday as well at 72. Maybe a shower hanging around on Wednesday. That's about it. 70 degrees right now, guys. The setup for the weekend, it's nice. Lots of sunshine, above average temperatures with those highs in the 70s in the sunshine.
Looking good.
Yeah.
Thank you, Tom.